stepped out.
Okay, we'll come back to that. How about Texas Instruments? All right.
What's that?
Good afternoon, my name is Jonathan Smith. I'm the product line manager for the medical product line within Texas Instruments. So what we focus on are two different industries. We have the imaging portion, and what I'll concentrate on today is the consumer portion. And what that means is blood glucose meters, temperature monitors, basically a lot of the equipment that are before me, so potential customers there. So what we do, we have the world's most diverse semiconductor portfolio. And what we want to do is leverage that portfolio to create single chip solutions for various end equipment or medical sensors. So anything from the sensor itself to the processor, and in some cases including the processor as well, all leveraging existing technologies within Texas Instruments. Next slide. To eventually create what a lot of these end equipment manufacturers heard before me talk about, is to enable a system where all the medical measurements are speaking wirelessly to some sort of tablet and eventually to the doctor themselves to make real-time decisions rather than only measuring a patient when they're in the hospital. Next slide. And then if you need some more information, we're going to be in Suite 4, 117, that's in the Hilton Hotel. You can come by and see some of the demos we have set up that actually demonstrate what we showed here today. Thank you.